My name is Suresh, and I am the joint secretary of this community. All these place belongs to the Vanar Sangam caste. They are the worker, they are the owner, everything is them. They come early in the morning by 4 o'clock or so, they start the work. We don't have a capacity to buy a washing machine actually. So we have to use it manually to wash it in the stones and put it in the bleaching water and to get it cleaned and so and so. Yes, of course, my grandfather has worked here. So my father worked here. My father has passed away. This is their world, actually. They're not ashamed of this doing this work. If they don't do this work, how do they eat? If they get ill, there is no money for them because outer part of this, they don't know nothing. It is our community, this is our land, this is our premise.